Yo, what's up guys? It's your boy Brandon. We are back with a brand new video. So we're gonna be reacting to The Hills remix with Eminem. To be honest, I didn't know this song existed because I was about to react to The Hills, just The Hills of The Weeknd. And when I was searching it up, this popped up, the remix version of The Hills. And for a second I thought it was, you know, that those fan-made type of remixes where they put two different verses together. Like, I thought it was like a fake fan remake. So I went on Apple Music to search it up, and it's actually here, like the remix with Eminem. So I'm about to react to that. It's gonna be my first listen. I didn't know this even existed. But all right, let's just get right into the video.
Said you want a little company.
Okay.
Because the thrill's cheap. Said you left him for good this time. Still, if he knew I was here, he'd wanna kill me. But it's time you met the real me. Filthy, but wasn't always will be. Your pill feeling, I'll still be. Your addiction, you can touch a prescription.
Oh, your pill refill feeling, I still be. Your addiction. Oh, okay. You can touch my prescription, but don't feel me. That's it. I love that whole like pill addiction type of scheme right there.
Feel me. Now that you see my dark side, but like a mic check, you got one, two.
Oh, so that was it. I let you see my dark side, but like a mic check, you got me one, two. That is it. Because when you're with like a mic check, you're like one, two, three. No, you're checking the mic, see if the actual mic worked. You have a dark side also, like one, two.
Sparks fly, we hit the flight deck and got sprung like an ejector seat from the Neptune. But tonight we don't need those pills, just the effects of each other. But we gon' film, cause I will want your ecstasy.
Oh, I just got that. So he went back to the drug pill scheme. He said, but we don't film cause I want your ecstasy. I want your ecstasy to see, but then also ecstasy, like the pill.
Beat each other, but we gon' film cause I will want your ecstasy.
I love the hook on the song, like the original one. The 808 sounds so nice. When I'm fucked up, that's the real me.
Every time he hurts you, I hurt you. Your shoulder to cry on. Now be tamed if I burn who you turn to.
I love like the aspect that Eminem is taking. Like he's doing like the anger aspect. And The Weeknd is more of like a chill. I like that.
Don't get on my arms, but don't you know? Remember when I told you. I would never let down my guard, and I hope you feel like dirt when I hold you.
Really, oh, that was nice.
You just want a little company, and you just really want a thrill seek. Said you left him for good this time. Bullshit, would your friends do? Spill beans? Or you just want to be guilt free and still creep? But these
his rhymes to me are nice. Feet.
We can touch, but the only way you feel me is with a camera. Feel me. You're nothing but a bar fly. You got your sights set on the one who you run to. But I'm a far cry from what you might get if we come true. So keep texting me, but at night, if you seek those thrills, what I expect to be. Cause if you cheat on him, just means I will be the next to be your ex.
Oh.
So no complexities, just sex. And don't lecture me, just accept.
Oh, that was nice. I like how he used the same rhyme schemes as the first verse into that verse. That was nice. His voice is so good, bro. You can't deny that his voice is good. It's not good. Like, it's so good. I like this part. Who are you to judge?
Hide your love,
It's so dreamy. Like the smoothness is so dreamy. Oh, that drop was so nice. This song was just destined to be good anyway. Cause I don't like, if you watch my past reactions to both of these artists, you know that both of these artists are basically one of my two favorite, are basically my favorite artists out there right now. So with a track with them together, of course it was bound to be good. I want them to actually make a real song together, like not a remix, but like a real song. But all right, that's it for this video. If you enjoyed that video, please hit that like button and subscribe if you are new, and comment down any song suggestions or video recommendations that you want to react to, and I'll be sure to react to them. But all right, peace.